Okay guys, it's been a while since I played Trailmakers, but today we are gonna be playing the drag race. We're gonna be drag racing. And we're gonna drag race in the Bionic League, so we cannot use any power moves. The last time, off camera, I made this and it is quite fast. Let me just break my old record real quick. Honestly, I still think, although I had an awful start, I still think we're gonna beat our old record without any problem. But the goal is to be in the top 10% people who played this. I'm not sure how we'll be able to do that, but that's the goal. Our first time is about... Oh, we're not that far. We're already in the 40th percentile. I think the way I'm gonna try and do this is by having absolute massive hits. So, let me explain how this works before I try and make a better version. So we're using the spinning servos to generate the power. We're doing that in two ways. First of all, the first is the wheels, and the second is those turbines. Actually, I'm gonna remove them because I don't think they're helping me much. This is any faster than it might be. Stable, which hopefully means faster. Thank you. now stick. I want these two. Probably not that stick. Actually, let's have a PC over here. Let's also put something on the back. Just how much force is required to... Okay. I don't want to add this one. Add this one. Maybe this would work better on the back. Wait, just like we can. Let me remove this on the back, make it slimmer. And make the wheels in the front faster and have higher angle. Pistons are in here. Okay. So if we somehow set them up in a way to just absolutely launch us. Thank you. thing. This does have some matter to it. Not much. Somehow, I'm still not in the 90th percentile. Some of you are just wizards.